There is good data that 70% of errors are due to communication problems. I suppose I tend to see things differently. I don't tend to look so much at what caused this issue. What I'm really looking at is how can we improve? How can we improve? You know, and I just look at the environment that I'm in and look at the inefficiencies and the bad equipment and the poorly designed equipment, the poorly designed systems that surround us. How can we simplify those things? How can we standardize those things? You know, we work in a highly policy driven industry. You know, every hospital, even every department seems to have, you know, they may even have, every department in every hospital may even have 5 or 6 revisions of the same policy document mm-hmm. telling us how to do our jobs properly. And that is just insane. Like, you know, it's like driving around and every town or every road that you drive down has a different set of road rules, you know, and mm-hmm. that is, it's completely bonkers. But that's the best we seem to be doing at the moment in healthcare. And, you know, to try and push back against that is really, really difficult because it comes from a top-down ingrained thinking amongst all of us in the industry that this is how safety is done. And unfortunately, you know, we are resistant to hearing things from elsewhere. There is a whole scientific discipline yet to be introduced into the industry.